Hello guys and welcome back to another video. So this video is going to be different from any other video on my channel. So recently I was trying to click a picture on my device and I noticed that there was a little blurry tint on my camera. So I removed the cover only to find out that there are cloudy smudges kind of thing on my camera and it's not getting removed by hand or water. So today I'm going to show you how exactly you can clean that and make sure to watch the video till the very end as it is a small video. I'm just making it as it may help many of you because I was about to do it all by myself, but I thought why not to make a video as it may help you as well. So the only thing required to do that is any type of toothpaste. Here I'm using Close Up. Then you might need some two cotton balls, like you can just take one and you know tear it down to two, and little water in some container to wipe it off later. So without wasting further time, let's head back straight into the video. So my name is Rohit, I'm watching SnapTech. So let's get started. So as you can see currently my camera is really dirty. As you can see, I'll bring it closer, you can see that all cloudy thing on my camera. So first what you have to do is take a cotton ball, like you have to just take one and apply a little toothpaste on it. So I'm doing it currently, so just apply a little bit of toothpaste on it, just a little bit, that's enough. And after that just make a little ball and just wipe it out on your camera properly on your camera lens, and do it for 2 to 3 minutes. It will take a little time. It's okay if it goes, you know, outside the camera as well, it won't make any damage. Just rub it properly and don't worry about all the mess that it can get cleared later on. You can see the difference right away, to be honest. I think that's enough for me. Like if it's not clear, like I can clearly see that it's getting, you know, wiped properly. So if it's not wiped for you, you can, you know, rub it for more some time. So I'll just keep it aside now. You don't need this. Keep it aside, it's gross. And after I take your second cotton, which you kept, and just dip in it a little water, like I'm doing here over here. Just make sure it's properly wet. Okay, and then wipe your camera again with a clear water and even outside. I think it's properly wiped now. That's enough. So I'll just make it dry for some time and I will show you the difference.
A few moments later.
And after drying everything off, you can clearly see that our camera is much better than before. Like, of course, the whole thing is not wiped properly. Like, you can see a little white here and there. But otherwise, the main lens and everything has been cleaned properly and you can see the difference. Like from before, you can go back into the video and see how bad it was, and now like it has been improved. So I think it took me really a long time to realize that I can fix my camera like this. But if you are buying a new phone and if you do this like every often, like 2 to 3 months, and so your camera will be wiped off better and it won't make any problem in future as well. So I highly suggest doing this like regularly with the camera, and I don't think it would make any damage to your phone. So guys, this is how you can properly clean your Android phone or any smartphone camera properly, and I think this video helped you, and if it did, please consider pressing the like button. And if I tried something new in this video, like not like my previous videos, so if there'll be a good support on this video, I'll do more videos like this very often. And if you're new to my channel, if you are interested in tech and smartphone related information, consider pressing the subscribe button. So I think this is all for this video. I'll meet you in the next one. SnapTech signing out.